So good morning, class 6 children. Today, after completing chapter number 12, electricity and circuits, we'll continue the NCERT worksheet of this chapter, that is number 23. First question is, tick the most appropriate answers. Question number one is, Chirag connected three bulbs with the cells and a switch as shown in the figure. When the switch is moved to on position, yes, Puneet Anand, there are four options with you. The bulb A will glow first, B will glow first, C and A will glow first, or all of the bulb will glow simultaneously. Yes, Puneet
then
Anand.
D part.
What is D part?
All bulbs will glow
simultaneously. All the bulbs are glowing simultaneously. This will be the right option for it. Number two. If we touch a live wire carrying current, we get a shock. This is because our body is, see the options and raise hand, conductor of electricity, insulator, source of electricity, both B and C. Kindly raise hand. What can be the right answer for it? Why we get a shock when we touch the live wire? What is the reason behind it? Yes, Shubh. Yes, Shubh.
Conductor of electricity.
Which option is correct?
A.
A option is correct. Okay. Number three, which of the following energy conversions take place in a torch? You know, torch works on the cell due to the cell. When we put the cell in the torch, only then it works. So which option is correct? Electricity converted into chemical and then into light?
No, option B.
Yes, option B is correct. Why it is correct? Because, see the option. Chemical which is stored in the cell, it is converted into the electrical energy and then electrical energy gets converted into the light energy. Okay, so the B option is correct. Number four, what are the two places on a battery to which the wires can be attached are called? Yes, who has raised hand? Yes, Puneet.
Terminal.
Terminals that are known as terminals. Next, number five. Piyush advised Ishika not to handle electric wire with bare hands and asked her to wear rubber gloves. Which of the following statement is not true about the advice given by them? You will get electrocut if you will handle with a live wire. Rubber glove is a good insulator to protect from the electric shock. The rubber gloves control the electric current flow. Electricity can't flow through the rubber.
See.
So which option is not true? Kindly raise your hand. Yes, Vedic.
Ma'am, D part. Electricity cannot flow through rubber.
Yes, good. So this option is correct one. Till here everybody has done. So let's clear.
Yes,
all.
Ma'am.
After that, next, yes, continue ma'am. With the next number, yes, six. In the given diagram, I want each one of you to see this diagram carefully. Bulb P and Q are connected to the cell. Manish found that filament of bulb Q is broken. What conclusion was made by him? So I think the question is clear. P and Q are the two bulbs which are connected with the cell. And Manish has found that filament of Q is broken. So what conclusion do you include? Bulb P will glow more brightly. Bulb P will also get fused due to the effect of Q. Bulb P will not glow as the current remains incomplete, bulb Q will glow dimly due to the effect of bulb P. So what can be the answer for it? I think it's clear.
Bulb will also get fused to effect of bulb Q.
Okay. What about else? Anybody else can give the answer for it? Tell me better. Yes, tell me. Anybody else? Yes, Arav Kulial. According to which will be the right answer? Yes, Arav.
Then can I tell?
Yes, tell.
Bulb P will glow more brightly.
Why? Your answer will, okay, let's see what the rest of the children. Yes, Parnika.
Ma'am, it's C part. Bulb P will not glow as the circuit remains incomplete.
Yes, it is a C part. C part is the right option for it. Next, number B, complete the paragraph with the appropriate words. The dash provide a complete path for dash to pass.
Ma'am, can I?
Yes, tell.
The electric circuit provides complete path for the electricity to pass between the two terminals of the electric cell.
Yes. So write down, children. The circuit provides a complete path for electricity to pass between the two terminals. Of the electric cell. The bulb glows only when
current will flow.
Only when the current will flow. Only when current flows through the circuit. I hope each one of you have written this. Children, switch on your cameras. Dravya, Ishita. Switch on your cameras. Arav Kulial. Aryan Gautam. So till here everybody has done. Should I erase?
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Okay. Let's move to the next part. Match the following questions with column A and with column B. Column A, positive terminal of the cell.
And can I?
Yes, tell.
Metal cap.
It's a metal cap. Negative terminal of the electric cell.
Metal disc.
Used to make filament of electric bulb.
Metal wire.
Used to make outer case of electric bulb.
Glass.
Yes, it is glass. Okay, so this we have done. Next, let's move to the next part. What is the direction of flow of a current in a dry cell in a closed circuit? Children, switch on your cameras.
Can I?
Yes, Navan Sharma. Kindly raise your hands only. Raise your hands. What is the direction of flow of current in a dry cell in a closed circuit? You need to tell the direction of the
then can I tell?
Flow of the current. Okay, tell.
Negative terminal to positive terminal.
Okay, anybody else? Dravya Jain, Arnav Agarwal. Can I have the answer from your side? What can be the answer? That in which direction the current flows? Either from positive to negative. Puneet, what you have said, in which direction the current will flow?
Negative terminal to positive terminal.
Terminal. Are you sure? Why you are all saying that from negative to positive? Is it written somewhere? I don't think so. It's like that. Anybody else? From which direction the current flows? Arnab, did you get the answer? Tell fast, children. In which direction the current flows in a dry cell, in a closed circuit? Any idea to anyone? Either from positive to negative or negative to positive. So, beta, current flows from positive to the negative terminal. Next, what does the negative terminal of the cell consist of? Tell me. Negative terminal is a metal disc.
So write down. I can tell carbon traditionally dry cell consists of carbon rod cathode positive terminal impressed a moist paste.
Yes. What does the negative terminal of dry cell consist of? So you may write down.
Zinc. Here's a summary from Science Diary.
You may write down that it is a zinc.
A dry cell consists of a carbon rod cathode immersed in a moist paste of MnIVO2, ZnIICl2, ammonium chloride, and powder carbon.
What does a negative terminal of a dry cell consist of? You may write down zinc. Zinc is the name of the metal. When is an electric circuit called open circuit? Yes, when it is said to be the open circuit, when the current does not flow through it. Write down. When current does not flow when current when current does not flow in the circuit. Okay, next, using a conduction test on an object, Rashmi found that the bulb is glowing. Is the object a conductor or an insulator? So tell me, if the bulb is glowing, then what will happen? What does it show? Batao kya show karte? If the bulb will glow, then the object is conductor or insulator?
Conductor.
Ma'am, conductor.
Yes, so write down, object is conductor. Object is conductor. Okay, done. So kindly write down the answers, those who have not done. Okay, Chitra is showing. This is a diagram. Bulb, you have used cell, switch, and some wires. These three things. But I label it. Label it also. नाम लिखिए इसका क्या क्या है. बल्ब की जगह पे बल्ब, स्विच, बल्ब सेल एंड स्विच यू नीड टू राइट डाउन. यस. And for the next question, you can, I want each one of you to draw the diagram. Electric cell has two terminals. Okay. One is positive. And another is and one is positive and another is negative. And what about the electric bulb? Electric bulb has a filament, as you all know. Filament that is connected to its terminals.
Please.
Okay. So this question number one you have to draw yourself. And second, as you know already, electric cell has two terminals, positive and negative, and electric bulb has a filament that is connected to its terminal. So children, this was the worksheet. Number 23, still one more worksheet is there that will continue tomorrow, okay, of this same chapter.